Hey, fuckers.
Thank you.
in his form and he thinks he owns me.
I don't remember where
he went. He went out hunting something. There were five of them, I think.
Well, kill those fellas.
I didn't know that was gonna happen.
You're not doing this right. You're screwing up again. Did you call your mother?
Yep.
What'd she tell you?
Actually, she called here.
Oh, Undertaker's on there? So is she coming up or something, or?
Yeah.
This morning?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I killed him the first time, because he fell off his horse. And I was like, I didn't know that was going to happen. Bush.
Oh, God, I don't even know how you make that jump. I didn't see that. Bring him here. Dump him off around here. I want you to look at this monster.
My horse is pooping. It's good to know. Yeah, I would too.
You can if you want to.
I agree with you.
That's not throw. You're like way off. No, I think I let him live the first time, and then the second time I killed him.
I let mommy loot ya.
Bounties? Or most of them?
Most of them.
Oh, that fort place, never go there. You will get dead quickly.
I wonder if my horse will heal me. I don't want that horse. I want my horse, damn it. I'm taking a shortcut.
find your horse, yeah?
No. Line poster's down there, strawberry. Is this what he gave me? Coach Robbery Tip. Bridge in Blue Water Marsh north of St. Denis. Look for a wagon coming south. Should be carrying a load of moonshine bottles in the back. Drive careful with it. X. The post office?
No, they're all around town.
Around here?
Yep.
Where?
Main Street. There's like one hole somewhere.
Okay. one cares. Okay. I got plenty of money.
Did you get him? Oh, that, what is that? Is that a horse or a pig?
I think it's a pig.
Oh, I thought that was your horse.
Come here.
There he is. She.
She.
There she is. Looking so sexy.
Shut up.
Mm-hmm.
Am I gonna be able to come here to pay that?
Maybe. I think you still gotta get like 2 or 3 more clusters, I forgot.
I think 2. So I think I have 3.
One is on back of a horse. Oh, of a stage coach.
Might be on the back of that. There's a stagecoach thing right there. Can I search that? So I don't know if I'll get in trouble for it.
Your horse barking.
That was not very nice.
Oh,
What's this show? Oh, Blackjack. Guess not. Oh, wait!
You find one? Yeah. No shit. Good. Good job.
One more. Wait!
They worse than worse.
Right here.
Tired, Aaron? You go to bed?
You got a problem?
She can't hit a tree. She can't hit a tree. He's like talking weird. I'm getting up the car. Oh, you're confusing her. What do you want me to do? Why don't you ever let your horse ride you?
Chad.
What the hell?
If I can, I'm gonna look up where those dinosaur bones are.
So you're gonna cheat?
Yes.
That's not cool, man. I found two of them, or three of them. I don't know where I found them, but I'm good.
Did I go up to you? Shut up. Bounty poster for Mark Johnson. Wanted $25 reward, Mark Johnson, for stage and train robberies who evaded capture years ago and is still at large. He is to be captured alive, last seen in the region of Siltwater Strand. For awards collections, contact H. Thomas Road Sheriff Office.
She don't care what he has to say.
Up there.
She got a stagecoach to rob somewhere, right?
Where?
I don't know. I thought he got money for a stagecoach. Or money. Got. Whatever. I don't know. Information about a stagecoach. The moonshine?
Oh. Right here, I'm guessing. Wait, coach robbery?
Yeah. Alright, that must be. That's what happens on this game. You get distracted a lot. Well, I know I used to. Yeah, I'm on my way to a mission, but then there's another mission, so I play that mission.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know I'm going the wrong way. Don't yell at me.
Hey, buddy, you're going the wrong way.
Yeah.
he should kill his wife and kid.
Shut up. Just walk away with their husband. With her husband, I should say. Goodbye. Oh, I thought I ran over someone. Come on, dick. I thought I ran over someone.
I should have just let you go all the way to the office for your name.
I didn't realize she was off till you said something.
Quick. Taters. I am.
Hi.
Get down. Why do you hog the whole fucking row so I can't get through? Might as well stay out here and
sit there. Okay, well, I'm done for now. Stay safe, don't be an asshole. See ya.